Hi, I'm Paul Ritchie. I'm the president of Toys for Bob. We want every child in the world to own a toy. The success, we're shooting for the sky on this one. We want to be the number one collectible toy this year. We also want to be the number one piece of software, and we think we have a shot at it. We want to be the next big new IP in the world. The gameplay is an expansive world where you travel around from skyland to skyland. Some of them are dark and spooky undead dungeons. Some of them are these beautiful windswept castles where a tornado has torn the place apart and you're trying to reconstruct it. You, in either solo player or cooperative, move through these levels, and in some cases there are bounce pads that allow you to jump up high, and in other cases there are, you know, gateways that you have to figure out how to bring down, either, you know, brute force destruction or figure out some trick. I think the core demographic is probably in the 6 to 12 age range, but we find players of all ages enjoying it. It's all about how much they attach to, if they can find the right character. It's the future of toys. I think once people see that they can buy a character, that somewhere they can go see it appear, animate, grow, get stronger, play through adventures, it's going to be very hard for a toy in that price range for kids not to expect that to happen. So I think we're going to really revolutionize not only the intersection between collectible toys and gameplay, but just collectible toys themselves. Skylanders: Spyro's Adventure will be out October 14th on the Wii, the 3DS, the PS3, the 360, mobile devices, and the web world.